It's super mutants by the looks of things. All right, Brahmin. What's it shooting at? Anything else? Peeps? Super mute. Don't shoot strong. Do not shoot strong. Strong is on our side. He's not strong. You can kill him.
Still in one piece.
We did it! We did it! We actually made it! Oh yeah! We didn't need that, did we?
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around.
And we're back, here on this misty morning in Sanctuary. Now, I managed to save Greentop Nursery. We got there and fought off a group of super mutants. And I decided to hang around and basically rebuild the place. I added walls, turrets, got the place so it was well defended, added some beds, and essentially made it a fairly well defended, self-contained settlement. I then moved on to Ten Pines Bluff, which was on the way to Sanctuary, and did the same thing. If you remember, Ten Pines Bluff was basically just some potatoes and a hut. I actually built a fairly large settlement there. They've got enough beds to get quite a lot of people, loads of defenses, and hopefully they should be fine as well. I then made my way back to Sanctuary and put the finishing touches on this place. I didn't do anything too amazing, but I...
Yeah.
You shush. But I did... I thought you'd gone. You're back.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Soon. I will trade soon. And I moved all the beds around so that people were a bit more comfortable. And as you can see, I built a shop. It was raining a lot, and I felt sorry for him. So, Sanctuary is now... I wouldn't say it was finished. There's plenty of things I could do. But honestly, I think they can look after themselves for quite some time. I've kept the dog here. The dog is over here. Because I think this is the best place for him. However, I have sent Strong, Piper, and Codsworth to the castle. Most of them carrying stuff, including my other powered armor. Piper is taking the powered armor with her. They're going to meet us at the castle with all the stuff. That's going to be our base from now on. Both Strong and Piper have basically expressed their undying love for me, and I now have their perks. Strong's perk's not that useful, to be honest, but there you go. So all in all, it's been a fairly eventful settlement building escapade the last several
Can't
hours.
Wait.
My god, it really is misty, isn't it? But it's amazing how bright it is with that sun. I'm pretty much ready to leave here and get on with the mission, which is to find my bloody son. And the first step in doing that is to find Nick Valentine over here. This was one of the benefits of having the castle as our home base. It will be close to all of this busy area. So we're going to head off and find Nick Valentine. And I'm going to take Garvey with me if I can find him in this mist.
Yes.
And I'm also going to do some trading, but I'll do that in a minute. But a few things. Well, one thing specifically. When I was here, I was looking for Preston Garvey and Piper, and I couldn't find them. I did a scout around the perimeter of the place, thinking they may have got stuck outside the walls, and couldn't help but notice, well, I could have helped but notice, but I did in fact notice, there is an entrance, a cellar door, from the looks of things. But I thought I would check that out once I'd got all of my housework. Here we go! Root cellar! Oh, I didn't bring... Oh, I haven't got power armor either. Oh, and I've changed the scope on my sniper rifle back to the medium scope. I felt the long-range recon scope, A, was ugly, and B, it had too much zoom. I generally don't fire from that far away anyway, so maybe if I increase my perception. Oh God, I never realized this. Look at this. This is a... Oh dear. I tell you what, next time I'm here in Sanctuary, I don't think that's going to let me take that away. Are you going to let me take that away? No, you're not. We have a security issue here, ladies and gentlemen. That is a little annoying. They could come over here and... Yeah, this side's not that well defended, actually. I don't have any turrets over here. However, I lack wire. I lack copper, so I won't be... Did I hear a shot? I will not be doing it now. Well, then I am going to have to come back at some point, and I'm going to make... Well, I'm going to make some sort of barrier around here, and I'm going to add some turrets over this side, just in case. That's a little worrying. Anyway, not now. Much to everyone's relief, I'm sure. Root cellar. Wait a minute, was that a wire? Did I see a wire? Leading into here. Okay. I did. What is it a wire for? We got a safe. What's that wire for? Is this it? This is... We've got a basically a little base with stuff. With stuff, don't complain. Hey, if it's got copper, aluminium can. If it's got copper, I need copper. Pre-war money, can take that. Stimpak and blood pack. Okay, so it was just a bunch of stuff. I'm not going to say no to a bunch of stuff, because, hey, gold bar. Gold! What's that worth? And can I sell it to the trader? I still can't get copper. Copper is the thing I need. Nice, nice, nice. Also nice. Ported, powerful. You know what? Thank you very much. Gold bar. I wonder how much those are worth. Rounds. Purified water. Cram. Wonder glue. What is this place, then? Some sort of, why the hell is it so well wired up? What is going on here? I'm a bit freaked out. I feel like I should remember something that I read in one of the computers before I junked it. Am I actually missing anything? I don't think I am. We've got... wires going into the floor. I was wondering if I could do the settlement building here and junk these things, but the answer's no. Gwinnett Stout, a bed, burnt trade magazine, and that's it. Okay. A little bit disappointed. The other thing we're going to do before I leave here is check out the vault. There is that special weapon. Yes, there is. In fact, I can get back in this way. Yeah, that is a little worrying. I can't just jump through here, can I? No. All right. Well, I can. I can block up there. And I can actually put some turrets in the building there. But it also occurs to me that these beds may not be the best placed ones. People sleeping there could get shot in their sleep. Yeah. Okay. I should probably fix that. I will just do it another time. Let's look for Garvey, who is definitely here. There he is, and then take him to the vault and get that special gun. Huh?
Apparently the council's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Before I do that, let's just...
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Yeah, maybe, actually. Let's have a look.
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
No, she doesn't have... I thought maybe she had unlimited... she doesn't. That's slightly annoying. Now, does gold count as junk? It's worth 173, though. Damn it. All right, it does look like the only people who will buy my fusion cores they're only going to give me 77. I really think I'm going to hold on to them, seeing as they are weightless, and I'm going to essentially see if I can find someone who will give me a lot more money for them. She has no more junk. She disappeared after I bought all her junk. Now she's back. Right, Garvey.
Is there something you need?
Come with me.
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Yeah, actually, so do I. The place is looking pretty good, isn't it? Should I bring the power armor? No, let's not use fusion cores. Come on, Garvey. Let's go back to the vault. We shouldn't need fusion cores. We shouldn't need power armor. Through my heavily defended...
I've worn out a lot of shoe leather since I joined the Minutemen.
You think you've worn out a lot of shoe leather? Dude, you've no idea. You have no idea. There'll be nothing up here, will there? Now, I have to try and figure out how the hell to get back in there. There was a button, wasn't it? Hello? Okay. I really was in a hurry to get out of here, wasn't I? Didn't actually do a very good job of looting. I should fix that now. Desk fans.
I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps.
Yeah, this was back when I didn't even know the value of cups, coffee pots, and desk fans. Oh my god. It's amazing what an epic noob I was. I'm sure people are going to be saying, you're still an epic noob. Yeah. I mean, fancy not knowing the value of coffee cups and desk fans. What is? Is there a leak? Sounds like there's a leak. Yeah, now in here, wasn't there some sort of button? Okay, that calls the elevator. Oh, it's flashing. Stand within I can't move. I now can't turn. I guess that's how you get in. Okay. Now, there may be rad roaches. There were red roaches before, so there may be rad roaches. Where's Garvey? Did you just fall? Have you ever been in a vault before, mate? Could you let me go first? I want to make like the heroic re-entrance. You're supposed to follow me in awe. You're supposed to be going, oh, so this is a vault. Wow.
There's something wrong here.
Is there? Could you be more specific about the nature of the wrong? Can we open the gate there? No. Now I can't completely... Why? Okay, apparently, have I done something really, really stupid and given my silent pistol? Oh no. I've accidentally sent my silent 10mm pistol back with... Either that or I've accidentally junked it, which would be a real shame because it was legendary. I've accidentally sent my 10mm pistol back to the castle with one of those guys. Yeah. Okay. Chill out. Right. And there was this one. Can I remember? Which?
Sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Really? It's a table. They turned a table over. So, I'm almost certainly picking the wrong direction. No, I'm not. Oh my god. Well, that was a stroke of luck. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's see what else. Look! Battered clipboards! I didn't even know about battered clipboards. Cryolator case. Master difficulty. Okay, damn it. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Shit. Damage 24. Cryo rounds. Fire rate 90. Range 71. Accurate. So what does it do? Does it freeze people? Okay. Did I skip any other valuable loot? You know, when I didn't realize the real...
Is it just me? Or does this place seem almost freakishly clean?
Now that you mention it, yeah. I tell you what. Why don't we turn this into a settlement? Why don't we turn this into a settlement, mate? I mean, think about it. Right, cryolator. Q, let's put this on.
I hate to say it, but it's too quiet.
Yeah, you're really paranoid. Okay, I wonder what mods I can get with this. I gotta try this out on something, so. Okay. Skeleton.
Am I the only one left?
Oh god, we're gonna do that again? Right, I'm gonna run through and do a double check to see if there's anything that I skipped on my way out. And I wonder, can I get you a vault suit? I could have got Piper a vault suit. I've got another vault suit. I've actually got a spare one. We could have both been Team Blue. Look, see? Coffee cups. This could take some time. You would imagine they have a lot of coffee cups.
It's going to be hard to sneak up on anything in here.
I'm not sneaking, mate. Oh, I can't be bothered. I don't actually think there's anything left. Is that the vault?
This place is giving me the creeps.
This place gives you the creeps. Well, welcome to the club. This. This is my wife, mate. I'm gonna leave her in this cryopod just.
Oh God.
Can I actually open them? See what he's got.
Malfunction in cryopod. Okay, never mind. Release override.
There you go. Oh no, we have one other room.
Is this? Oh. I'm really sorry, General. Take all the time you need.
Yeah, thanks, mate. Okay.
Who knows what this was all for? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Me too. That alarm didn't fill me with copious quantities of joy. However, clipboards and coffee cups.
Any idea what all this does?
All this, yes. This is cryo facility. As to the reasons behind building it, trust me, you do not want to know. Okay. Let's get out of here. We've got this cryo gun and a little bit of junk. Oh. I was going to wait for you, but it's... I'll send the elevator back, I promise.
I hate to have to just...
Okay, I'm going to check what mods I can make for this weapon. Actually, before I do, let's just sell her some 38 ammo.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Yes, indeed.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got a little bit of everything.
You don't actually have a little bit of money. That's really what I'm looking for. Money. You don't actually have a huge amount of it. A £10 weight. Why would I want a £10 weight? You've got some more junk that I would like. Specifically, though, I'm only looking to buy stuff that has copper or nuclear material. This is stuff that I do need rather a lot. Okay, I've got quite a lot of copper from that, and I've used 38 ammo as basically currency and come away 230 better off. I'm wondering if I can sell other things like...
You don't find any of those anymore.
I'm carrying too much. Okay, of course I'm carrying junk. If I can sell things like pre-war money, I'm using it as cloth, but I suspect I've actually got more cloth than I will ever need. Before we do anything, let's have a look at the cryolator and see what we can do. Standard barrel, we can make a crystallized barrel. Shoots cryogenic capsules, superior range. It is an energy weapon and... Okay, so this does... Well, it makes it... Oh god, it makes it stupidly heavy, but it does actual damage as well as... I sort of feel like I should try it without, first of all, just to get an idea. But I could make it more accurate. Get the recoil. I could do that. That won't make too much of a difference. Am I using any copper? That's the... No. Okay, so I can do this. That won't change the general feel. And standard sights or glow sights. Nuclear material. All right, I'll do that. Okay, but I'm not going to change the barrel, even though that does massively increase damage. Well, I say massively. Doubles it as a base. I kind of want to shoot it once or twice, see how it is, and then change to it just to get an idea. Still, it's not too bad, was it? And there was a ported... Oh, that's got copper as well. I've actually got a fair amount of copper. And I know I said I was going to wait a while before fixing that hole in the wall, but I think I lied. Yes, I do. I've got too much junk. Stored all the junk. And what else? That weapon I'm carrying is heavy. Really is. I don't think I'll be able to use this weapon with all the other weapons, but I kind of want to see it in action before I make the decision, so... Yeah. Under junk, we now have pre-war money. How much pre-war money do I have? And what can I sell it for? Because that used to be worth something. Value 8. And it's just cloth, you see, so... I am curious.
Hi, how are you?
Hello.
Hey there.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what you'd like.
Does he have any money? He's got money again as well. So, let's have a look at this. If I go to junk, pre-war money, value 3. This stuff is worth quite a bit, and you've got... Okay. Okay, so from now on then, seeing as I think cloth is something I've got tons of, I think I've got endless amounts of it, I should keep pre-war money and use that, as well as the extra ammo I've got, to buy things. I've just got a lot more copper, and I've actually got some money. Okay, I am getting a little better at the trading thing, I think. So, let's get this junk in there, and then... before I go, I know I said I wasn't going to. I just want to put some defenses on that side. It's going to annoy me. It is going to annoy me. There's just, you know, no point fighting it. These flares don't weigh anything, so I can take them. Okay, I had a night's sleep after I did this. I just want to check it out during the day. It's pretty ugly. It is pretty ugly. It's essentially a lot of scaffolding with small fences and junk walls all placed in such a way that you cannot hop up on that. I did try. You can jump at it from this side, but you can't get up there. It does prevent you. No matter how you get on, there's no way to get through this. So it looks pretty secure. Just in case, I'm going to leave a machine gun, a heavy machine gun on this side. And
easy living,
once you're on this side, it's actually very hard to see. You can see it from this side, but you know what? I'll live. I'll live. At least I know, deep down, I know the border is secure. At least I know that. And hell, another turret won't harm. I also wired up the last house. I got the last house wired up. It now has power. There is a light. So I'm done. I am done. It's kind of nice. It's kind of nice to have got it completed. Is that Mama?
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
What?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Where did you get the hat? Yellow Slicker's hat. Well, I'm not going to take it off you. I'm going to take that off you. I'm not going to take it off you because it's yours, I suppose. But I don't have a yellow Slicker's hat. I'm not saying it's top of my list of things I absolutely want. But it's definitely on there now. Okay, Preston. Let's...
Nice.
I get in armor, you say nice. I love you already. It is a beautiful sunny day. It really is. We have collected everything we're supposed to collect in this area. We've pretty much finalized the building, actually. I'm kind of glad we did. At least now it's done, right? It's done. And we're getting out into the world once more. Now we're looking for Nick Valentine. We're looking for Nick Valentine, but he is quite far away. There is a small chance, just a tiny chance, that we may get distracted on the way. Looks like a storm's moving in. I just want to check the quarry. I'm not going to engage them if raiders are returned. I just want to know. You know. Although, hey, we could test the cryolator on them. There doesn't seem to be anybody there. Okay. Right. Is that a raider? That's a raider. Do I want to test the cryolator? No, I don't want to test it that bad, because otherwise I'll end up engaging the entire place. You know I will. Let's just get to the road and try to skip past this place without getting into a firefight. In fact, let's... Am I actually going the right way? No, I'm not. Okay. We need to go south through... I say I'm not going the right way. I could, of course, go south down here. Go past Mystic Pines, a place we didn't... Oh, no, that's the old folks' home, isn't it? Near Lexington. Right. We got a few different ways of doing this, to be honest. I say we just go south through... I don't know, actually. We could go down here. What the hell's the bad TFL regional office? Because we're supposed to be going here, find Nick. If we go through all of these areas, there's too much to go through. I actually think it's less cluttered if we carry on past Bedford Station, past the Mystic Pines, and then follow the road around. I actually think this is turning out to be possibly the best option. Apart from, you know, getting horribly irradiated. Fusion cores... not looking that good. I really want to sprint. I really do. It is deeply annoying. Which was the right... We could actually just continue on to the rail... Oh, no. If we do that, we'll end up getting attacked by ghouls and stuff. Let's just keep going this way. Stick to the roads. Not that the roads are that safe, but... You know. we've got lots of these two-headed cows around, and they seem spook. Oh, let's try the cryo leg. No, not you, not you. Mole rat. I've got no chance, zero chance of actually hitting. Are you kidding me? How have I got? Oh my God. Okay. But that used five. Oh, is it a beam weapon? Is it a.
You should get going.
Is it a beam weapon? Please don't take this the wrong way. Wait a minute. Oh, it's really close quarters. Is that what we're doing? Ragstagdo. Okay, let's. It's. Pretty damned awesome, though. That's six. That was six. That was six. Okay. Did I build a weapons bench here? Because I think I want to try the mod. I can't remember if we built a weapons bench here. I don't think we did. That's phenomenal. It's awesome. It uses one hell of a lot of ammo. God knows how much of that I'm going to find. It also has no range. Although, my God, what a... I don't know. I sort of feel like I should put it close to here, then. All right, I'm going to build... My God, there's so much settlement building. I know, dude. Stop it. It's not my fault. It's the game. I prefer this weapons bench to the other one, I have to be honest. Right, let's leave this in the shade. And of course I'm gonna have to get out of my power armor. Ooh, that's a point though, is my power armor... Oh, of course. Is my power armor out of fusion core? It's close, but not quite. Okay, let's have a... Let's try the recoil compensated cryolator, but this time with the crystallizing battle. And what I'm hoping is this will be one shot freeze, then we go up and smash him with a melee or something. That I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, that reminds me. That actually reminds me. While I was finishing off the stuff. Okay, I've got a bit panicky there. When I was finishing off the stuff, I got a level. Stuff. The building. I got a level. 15. It's a little close, isn't it? I just feel like I can squeeze a little more out of it. So yes, I did in fact get a level. And... Level 39 is the next time I can take armorer and gun nut. Science I still want, but the only things really at the moment I need science for are some of the more advanced energy weapon mods, as I've said. And right now, I don't have enough energy weapon ammo, I think, to warrant that. So I'm still thinking of going for either more heavy gunner or, and I am thinking maybe it's time to get some rifleman. In fact, that's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna take rifleman. The next rank in this... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Wrong key, that's why. The next rank in this requires level 31. So level 31 before I can take the next... I'll concentrate on big guns. So big guns and rifles, I think. And then once I get enough ammo for the energy weapons, I'm going to take that science rank. But with rifles now, I'm pretty much about as good as you can get. Although I don't have gun nut four, most of the rifles I use actually are, well, this one, for example, cannot be upgraded any further. I've got all of the best damage mods and so on. So, does it reflect, when I look at this weapon, does it reflect the damage? Because of the perk already. I think it does. 102 damage, plus I go through armor with these perks. I do want to try the cryolator, though. I do want to try the cryolator because It was awesome even without this battle. Let's have a look. Fusion core. Sprint. Going to use the fusion core to sprint a little, and then just as it gets down to the bottom. Actually, I think it's time to change now. Time to change cores now, and also check the map to see where the hell you're going. Because I may have... I've done it, haven't I? I did. I've gone off. I was supposed to be heading towards... I don't want to head to Lexington. Lexington will be a nightmare. Lexington will really, really be a nightmare. I did fancy checking the bad TFL regional office, but maybe this is a blessing in disguise. Maybe this is saving me from getting into trouble. Let's take it as a sign. Mind you, I'm going to get to the Collegiate. I'm going to get distracted by that. No, we're going across to Mystic Pines. We're going straight across country. Yes, we are. Once I remove this fusion core, which has got 9, and replace it. Okay, so I've only got 26 full fusion cores now. But I got some big guns and a cryolator, which makes up for an awful lot. So we want to be going east past Lexington. Don't get involved in any fights in Lexington. Refrigerator. And, hopefully, get as little distraction as possible. So, Mystic Pines... This looks like a bomb hit it, very literally. That is the place I've already been and looted. That is Lexington. Did I hear hey? Did you hear hey?
There now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Those are raiders. Those are raiders. We're not getting tangled with raiders again. And it sounded like the someone shooting us. Who is shooting us? Raider Psycho. I missed him, I think. Oh. Groin shot! Oh, come on. It's... Go on, duck again for me, duck again for me so I can shoot your head. Can I shoot your head through there? Answer, no. You're not... Okay, I will shoot you in the backside if I have to. No. I think I shot one of them. Now I want to get the ammo.
Must have thought better of tangling with us.
Yeah. Look how bad a shot I am. Regardless of all the ranks in riflemen, I'm still a terrible shot. I know I said I wasn't going to tangle with them, but I used a bullet or two. And I want to make sure I'm getting the loot from it. Where is it? I'm not seeing it. Are you... I'm hearing turret. Come on. I'm even... Okay, let's check my crit. My crit's ready anyway, so... Okay, and what have we got here? We've got... I'm still hearing a turret. We got a turret down below. Okay. Picking the lock. Now, hopefully you're not going to be complaining that I'm picking locks. He seemed pretty keen on the power armor. Oh, that was nice.
That's it.
Bone cutter. Nice. Duct tape. Molotov. Thank you. Plasma mine. And stim pack.
To keep in mind that you can do that.
Oh. Yeah, I can do that too. Okay. Right, it's right below us by the looks of things. But I'm okay with right below us for now. And hello. Short combat rifle. Wraparound goggles. Don't think I need. I could cook. Chem box. Wolf out. Okay. I am hearing. Ah. There you go. Can I get down here? Oh, yeah, actually, I think I've actually got no fall damage in power armor. I think I can jump off anything. Because when I first got it, I actually jumped off a roof, didn't I? In a very cool and impressive fashion. So this is Lexington, right? A place I have no intention of going back into. I got what I came for. As it goes to another... We would call these motorways, you say, not freeways or highways. Motorways. Ah, the beauty of language and the... Yes, I do feel a tiny bit genocidal. But honestly, you know, I'm fed up with those guys, I really am. I would rather not have to use ammo for it. Actually, I suppose killing their eggs isn't going to reduce the population noticeably. Okay. 85% on this fusion core. And we've got a small dam here. Still going in the right direction? Yes, indeed. So now what we're going to do is follow this road around. I'm going to check out Bad TFL Regional Office purely because I just sort of feel like I want to. Fair enough. There you go. I want to. Leave me alone. Yes, I am going to get to Valentine and find my son. Is that Covenant? I think, you know, at some point we're going to have to do something about that place. They are not very nice people, no they're not. They have a nefarious plan. Not like my plan. My plan is not nefarious in this. Okay. Yeah, let's find out where we are. There. I just want to know exactly how far we've come before getting distracted. Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
Hey, over here.
I'm on it.
You're not on it. That's the problem. Come on, step on. Nice. Okay. Let's see if there's anybody friendly up here.
Hello, sir.
Hello? Okay. You know, it strikes me as these would be great places for little villages. And yet, every time I come up to places like this, they're pretty... well, uninhabited. Let's have a look. Can I follow this trail all the way? That would... I did it again. Well, I could, but I would be going the exact opposite direction to the one I want to go in. But if I could do it this way, this would actually reduce... well, depending on what we find on this side, but it would reduce the chances of getting horribly distracted. Is that a plane? That's a plane. I saw something crash. Was it this? I saw something crash. Okay. Where exactly are we going? We're going over there. God, this place is huge. It is. It's really enormous. Am I going to be able to... Oh. Now, how far can I jump with power armor? How badly do I want to test this? I have this Minecraft stream mentality going on now. All I can hear is jump. Okay, let's test it from a... Okay, so that was okay. Oh, I got it. I think Garvey fell off. I heard my leg. We should get him power armor, I guess. Okay. Should I? Okay. Oh my god. Awesome. Oh god, do I do an awesome little power thing? We gotta do that in third person. Come on. I need a jetpack now. I need a jetpack so I can fly up. I think I need... That's what I need higher science for.
Do you have a minute?
Do I have a minute? I'll be with you. I'll be with you in a second. Do I have a minute? He wants a chat. Okay. Let's... Just... Don't be right underneath me when I fall, okay? Oh, I do! A power slam! Oh, God. Oh god, I thought I'd power slammed you. You said, do I have a minute? That usually means you guys want to have a heart-to-heart.
Hey.
Okay.
No?
What am I doing? I've still got something I want to tell you, if you've got a minute.
Yeah. What is it? Make it quick, not now? Sure. No, go ahead.
Sure, go ahead.
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you, but you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Why do you care so much what happens to the Minutemen? But that's a silly question. I'm not sure I'm all that, Preston. I don't really think we are. Are we done? Thanks. That means a lot coming from you. Let's just be nice.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid,
yeah.
The Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
Okay. If things were so great back then, how did it all fall apart so fast? It can't have been all that rosy. And then, as usual, everything fell apart. Okay. It sounds like you were really making a difference. Positive vibe, dude. We're going for positive vibe.
It sounds like you were really making a difference.
I think we were. I know we were. But obviously it didn't last. I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it, keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything, I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
No, absolutely. Yeah, no, why are you telling me all this? I don't know if I still believe in the good guys. There aren't any good guys. They're just people who are on your side and people who aren't. No, we are the good guys. I like being part of the good guys as well, mate.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best.
Cha-ching! I need
to
smile.
A little. Your example.
You know.
So I guess what I'm trying to say is... Thanks. Anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Anytime, Preston. Anytime.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
We probably better get back to it.
Although, when I say anytime, if at all possible, try to avoid in the middle of combat. That seems to be a bit of a thing with followers. Okay. Yeah, so it seems like the second they start making noises, I should pay them some attention. Okay, where the hell? Okay, we're heading towards Taffington Boathouse, which is actually one of our things. I've no idea why I was heading in this direction. That isn't Taffington Boathouse. That's a very large building. I've also noticed my shadows are set a bit low. They seem to be popping in. Right, now we're supposed to be following the big broken road. We just couldn't do it because it was broken. Okay. So what we got to do is cross the bridge, keep following. Have I crossed this bridge? That looks familiar, but it could just be the Tucker Memorial Bridge. Okay, that answers that one. I have not discovered this bridge, which means there's almost certainly going to be mines.
What are you going to do with that?
Run! 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 My bad.
Whoa.